Here it goes.
You may have noticed the Jelly Belly art pieces we have hanging all around our visitor center. Our private collection consists of more than 60 pieces. We have an artist in residence, Kristen Cummings, who we commissioned to make these works of art. She places each bean by hand. They can take around 75 to 100 hours to complete one piece. Each candy mosaic is made from approximately 10 to 25,000 Jelly Belly jelly beans. Now, our company wasn't the first to make jelly beans. The earliest known reference our archivists could find to jelly beans was from the Civil War era. In 1861 in Boston, a man named William Shraft promoted the sending of jelly beans to soldiers in the Union Army. We didn't bring jelly beans to the market until 105 years later. Today, we make around 15 billion every year. Let us show you how these beans get their start.
Look.
It all starts here. This is where the center of a Jelly Belly